लखना। Typically in a darko film, the hero would be the leader of the gang or something of that sort. He's none of that. I mean, he's not even the second most important person. He's just a gang member. And he's the only guy in the film who really starts questioning what they're doing, why they're doing it. And that is what leads him to do what he does in the film.
गैंग से तो भागूंगा वकील, अपने आप से कैसे भागूंगा?
I think it's one of the most complex characters he has played in his life.